caring, committed, proud of East Texas. You're watching East Texas News Weekend.
Well, good evening. Thank you for joining us. Tonight, an East Texas jewelry store is hoping to find the people who stole valuable items from their business. It happened around 4 in the morning on Friday at Reese Jewelry Store in downtown Nacogdoches. As East Texas News Weekend's Tiabani Tanner reports, this is the first time in 67 years the store has been broken into.
As sales associate.